New this morning, a woman is in critical condition after a crash on the west side. San Antonio police say she was riding her motorcycle on Culebra near 410. She then ran into a van pulling out of a parking lot. Police determined nobody was under the influence and nobody will face charges. That woman in critical condition at University Hospital.